working right now, and I've got some contacts in the intermediate schools. I've already done Lumberton schools twice, and I'm trying to get back in. And hopefully, I'm believing God it's going to happen, amen? I'm believing God for this to be the biggest crusade that we have ever seen, amen? 2.5 years ago when we came here, we didn't promote it, we didn't say nothing about it, we had 380 people show up on a Sunday night. We had 78 people at the altar. We had so many people at the altar, we didn't know what to do, amen? Praise God. But guys, you know what? This is going to be a huge event. This is going to be big. And I am so thankful and so glad that I'm at my hometown. Because I go to Houston all the time, fly out, go all across the world, see thousands of people saved. With my own eyes, I've seen 190,000 people saved in the last 10 years, guys. And you know what? It is time for us to do it right here. Amen. But it's going to take every one of us. Can I be honest with you? I spoke in the traditional service this morning, and I told them, guys, hey, pray. Do what you can. Do everything you can. Invite people out. We need everybody to be here every night. Because when these people come forward, guys, starting Monday, we're hitting the schools hard. And those kids are going to be drawn in here, and we're going into the younger grades, the elementaries, the smaller grades. Because you know why we go into those schools? We go into those schools because mom and dad ain't going to drop them off at the door, amen? They're not going to do it. Mom and dad are going to come in with them. The world thinks this stuff is pretty cool, amen? Think about it. When 67% of America watches wrestling on TV,
right?
Big bad guys in spandex jumping off ropes. Now, I promise you this, you will not see any of my team in spandex tonight. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. But guys, let me tell you something. We are going to win. When 73% of America watches UFC, Ultimate Fighting Championships, MMA, wrestling, all this stuff on TV, the world thinks this stuff is pretty cool, amen? They do. The world thinks this stuff is pretty cool. So we're going to attract those people in here. We're going to lure them in here. It's a bait. You may not be into the bait. This might not be your thing. Breaking bricks, one of these guys, they're going to be smashing cans in our church. Guys, we're going to have 8-foot flames going up in the air. Fire. We're doing fire. We're breaking out all the stops. And you know what? I want to thank Matt McNeil and his family for helping me deck this stage this week, guys. We have put a lot of effort into this. Man, I tell you what, we have churches all over Southeast Texas right now praying for this event of churches that we've been into. We've passed out hundreds and hundreds of flyers in all kinds of churches and say, hey, guess what? Bring your lost loved ones out, amen? Amen. Think about this, Greg. You know, we're just going to pretend Michael over here, we're just going to pretend that this dude right here is a heathen. I'm talking, this is one of the devil's generals. You hear what I'm saying? When you think of somebody that's just, woo, out there, you think of this guy right here. Now, we're going to pretend, okay? What if you were to walk up to this guy and say, hey, brother, you want to come watch my pastor, Sidney Woods, preach a sermon on a Sunday morning? Guys, it doesn't matter how annoying Pastor Sidney Woods is. It doesn't matter how good he can speak. A person that ain't going to come to church is going to do that right there. They're not going to come to church. They're walking, well, I don't know about that. Maybe another day. How many guys know another day never comes? But what if you were to walk up to him and say, hey, brother, we got these crazy morons down at our church. We got this woman, one of two women to ever be in strength ministry. She's going to be benching 300 pounds. She's going to be rolling up steel just like the guys do. We got this one guy going to be breaking out in handcuffs. We got a 400-pound tree trunk sitting right there, guys. We're going to be lifting that over our head. Tell them about the crazy, stupid stuff that we do. And I'll be honest with you, it's stupid.